sometimes. Just weirdest buttons that I gotta hit to do this, that, the other thing. Everything's changed. Everything's different. So good morning, everyone. I got done with all my stuff. So I'm taking a break while I'm watching kittens. And thought I'd get my day going and get my voice going while I make some hot tea on this humid, cold day. Don't you love cold, humid days? Or hot, humid days. So this is a song I wrote about life and hope and letting things go, which isn't easy for us to do, but... So if you want to help with the stage, keep hitting the like button every time we play and subscribe to us. Twitter it, Facebook it, and right now I'm going to just play Don't Let It Die. I sit near my window, watching the rain fall, and I never really knew it, but it wasn't that at all. In the wind, it was blowing my reflection down that wall, and I heard somebody talking, saying nothing at all. So I wrote my thoughts in colors on a brown paper bagel. As I watched her put a drink, I felt her tired, felt her hunger as she went on through her day. Then someone started praying in the street in the day. Sleep it on the track, take it for a ride, don't let it die. And I will take it on the side, I'll take it for a ride, don't look back. And I know I felt the rain. I stood back and danced, and I told you it was over. You never had a chance. And I live my life in shadows, and I run to the light, and I lie there full of energy in the middle of the night. Oh, hey, Jazzy. That is such a cool name, the Jazzy Cat. The lift is, and Steve and Sonia. Ah! Good group of people, and all those people that I can't see. Thanks for being here.
Some
that train will keep on going down, down the middle of the night. Oh, take me back, sleeping on the track, take it for a ride, don't let it die. And I will take it on the side, take it for a ride, don't look back. Have this really cool big giant hat, kind of a floppy one. My cat is just all curled up on it right now, and it's so cute. So that song I wrote a few years back in 2007, which actually came from a song that I wrote way, way, way back when I was much younger, called Anna Lee. You guys are awesome. It's not all about me here, it's about you. And you can't have me without you. You can't have us without them. So you guys rock in keeping the stage going. I think we've had more people in here over the last few days than we have in a long time. It's been fantastic. Off and on kind of thing, you know. So I've been hitting the like button like a freak, and I'm sure those people that have it enabled on their Facebook are going, "Jeez, do you like the stage or what?" Lots of people have been posting about the stage, not just their stuff. And I know we're trying to connect now, because if it does close, we want to keep it going. So I'll play this song next time. Yeah, that was an original. It's called Don't Let It Die. It was, you know, the big, that's the cousin of the big one. Here's the big one, which I never play. It's still like a part of it. Looking outside of my window at the rain on down outside, I hear the drums at the corner bar trying quick.